Welcome back. We're going to be reading Speed Matters, Who COVID-19 Team in China Tells the World. Again, for the second part, CGTN, China Global Charge Network, and might be showing you for it. Now, here's what you got here. This is what Bruce Aylward, a Canadian epidemiological lead who headed a WHO team in China on the coronavirus, fight speak at a press conference. This is for today, and might be one to show you for this form, or might be the graph. Now, here's what it is. Governments around the world should consider faster and more aggressive measures against the novel coronavirus outbreak, said Bruce Aylward, head of a WHO team investigating the outbreak in China. This is an extremely dangerous, or can be a devastating virus. We have to work with what we have, and we have to work fast, he told reporters. He also warned China to stay warm due to the number of new infections is on the deadline. Aylward made the comments during a news conference in Beijing by a China WHO joint mission on the COVID-19. The pressure was held following a week-long inspection conducted by the panel starting February 16. This is from the beginning, last 2 weeks on Sunday. And you can read more about this one. You can click on it, WHO expressed risk in Wuhan, the COVID-19 epic center. And you make sure you can see still wearing the face mask, covering the nose and mouth, and starting the press conference that we saw this year, right behind the officials in Hubei. Now, just we said it before, just for your whole background, I'm going to put that link below on CGTN, so stay tuned, we're going to read more about the coronavirus.